Welcome to Playhouse Disney!
Here. Want some fun?
Here's where!
Just for you!
All is new!
In the House of Blue! Welcome, welcome, welcome to the Big Blue House!
The home of Bear in the Big Blue House, live on stage. Now, how many of you have seen Bear on Disney Channel? Raise your hand way up in the air! You've seen it! Well now, are you ready to meet Bear and all of his friends? Oh, that sounds like you are ready, but you know what? Let's try that one more time. And this time, let's make it 10 times louder. Are you ready to meet Bear and all of his friends?
Yeah!
Well, you're going to meet them all. Ojo, Tutter, Trilo, Pip and Pop, Shadow, and Luna. And they're really excited to be with you here today because they've heard that the kids and the grown-ups are very nice and that you love to have fun, dance, and make new friends. Now, Bear has been very busy lately, so he likes to catch up on his nap time whenever he can. But he told me to wake him up just as soon as you all got here. Now, as everyone knows, bears are really good sleepers, so it's going to take a lot of noise to wake him up. Hey, are you ready to make some noise?
Yeah!
Great! Then on the count of three, let's all yell, hey, bear. Ready? One, two, three!
Hey!
That must not have been loud enough. Let's try that again. Ready? One, two, three!
Hey!
Ooh, I thought I heard some rustling around back there. One more time, wanna do it? Let's all wake him up now! One, two, three!
Hey!
There he is! Hey, Bear!
Oh! Hi, everybody! It's great to see you! Welcome to the Blue House.
Here's where,
just for you,
I'm new in the House of Blue. That's the room at our house.
That's the moon at our house.
Kitchen's here.
That room there.
And full of stuff here.
It's great to see all of you here, so up close and personal. And I must say, you're looking pretty good. Hey. Wait a second. What's that smell? Hmm? Hey, it's you! Ooh, you smell good. You smell like friends. But you know what a friend is, right?
Sure.
A friend is someone who likes you just because you're you.
Oh, and a friend is someone you can have fun with.
And a friend is someone who might send you some mail.
Mail? We've got mail!
Yeah.
You didn't
cut it
close.
What's in the mail? Postcards. It's so much fun to hear from my friends. And today, we're going to have a lot of fun with you, my newest friends, here in the Big Blue House.
Hey, wow! Hey, kids, look at this! Oh, that's fantastic! You've got some place here, Bear.
The best thing about home is that I feel so at home. In the morning when I wake up, I stretch and shake my hair. It feels so great to be in my own bed.
walk to the kitchen, make my special cup of tea, and stop and think it's so nice to be here at my home sweet home. I'm sure that you'll agree that your home sweet home is the perfect place to be, 'cause it's your home sweet home, and everybody knows it's great to be at home. Yeah, it's great to be at home. Yeah, it's great to be at home. Home sweet home. Another one of my favorite things about being at home is that I can dance as much as I want. As a matter of fact, having all my old and new friends here in my very own house really makes me want to dance. Do you like to dance?
Ooh, what's up, Barry? You got a little itch?
Uh-oh, Bear's getting itchy.
Yeah, he's itching and twitching.
Ooh, you're right. I do have an itch.
And a scritch?
And a scritch, too. You know what that means.
We sure do, don't we? Look out, kids, because once Bear gets an itch and a scratch and do some ta-ta-ta, there's just no stopping him, right? Let's get ready, okay? It goes like this. Ta-ta-ta. Ta-ta-ta. Gonna ta-ta-ta. Ooh-la-la. Gonna ta-ta-ta. The Bear ta-ta-ta.
See? They know it already. When I feel my toes start to twitch, my lips go la-la-la-la-la-la. And my arms and legs get the itch. It's time to do the Bear cha-cha-cha. Cha-cha-cha. Ha-cha-cha. Gonna cha-cha-cha. Ooh-la-la. Time to cha-cha-cha. The Bear cha-cha-cha. Why don't you sit there